So being in existence as a business for 20 years, of course, we were constantly approached by different fundraising groups and charitable organizations. So about 3 years ago, we sat down amongst all the senior instructors and directors, and we said, you know what, let's create something that we have the student body, we have the manpower, we can do something on our own. And it was around that March-April time, so thus April being National, the Cancer Awareness Month, the Karate Chops Cancer was born. Year one was hosted here in Brampton. About $27,000 was raised. Year two was held in Mississauga location, and they were raised over $40,000. And we just finished year three, 2008. We actually held it at Bramley City Center because there was about 500 people in attendance, and over $50,000 was raised for the Brampton Civic Hospital. Now, you have to understand that you're talking about 100 kids this year that got their head shaved, that actually volunteered, raised funds, and stepped forward. It's a team atmosphere. It's people coming together for a cause that's bigger than themselves. As we say at the dojo, that the purpose has to be more important than the person. And realizing sometimes in our busy world, we can get a little wrapped up in ourselves and forget that there's a whole lot bigger things out there. An event like this is important because it puts things in priority, right? What was suddenly a big thing yesterday when you attend an event like that on Sunday becomes really, really small. So it puts, for myself, it puts life in priority. It reminds you of what matters and what doesn't matter, what to hold on to and what to let go. And I think that's important for the kids to see, especially at a young age. I mean, morals and philosophies are something that we can use to attain success in all areas of our life. And when you see young kids volunteering, raising thousands of dollars, young 12-year-old girls getting their head shaved for this cause, realizing that, especially for a young lady with long hair, to go to school the next day takes a sense of courage and bravery and selflessness that you don't see in many adults. So the importance of the kids realizing at a young age that it's important to do things for others, it's important to do things for a cause outside of yourself. And what we hope is, now being our third year, that we continue on our way, and every year we can do something that'll be special both for the charitable organization we're focused on and for the participants.